It's official, and yes, I'm jealous, just because I wish this story was about me, but Jeff Bezos is the richest man in the world, with a fortune of over $90 billion. Now, according to Forbes and Bloomberg, the Amazon CEO had a net worth of over $89 billion as of the close of the markets yesterday, while Bill Gates, he had a net worth of just over $90 billion. So if you do the math, you must be wondering, why is Bezos richer than Gates? Well, if the stocks hold up today, Bezos, who owns around 80 million shares of Amazon, will add more than $800 million to his fortune. And that would put him past Gates, assuming the valuations of their non-stock holdings have not changed. Now, of course, Amazon stock could pull back or Microsoft could rally, but even if Bezos does not end the day as the richest man, he will likely take the crown from Gates more permanently in the coming days and or weeks and or hours. And this is from a man, Bezos, who began by selling books from his garage 22 years ago, and now about to become the first man to bump Gates from his perch in 7 years, and will be only the sixth man to hold the richest person title in the past 30 years, this according to Forbes. What's most amazing about Bezos' rise is his recent wealth surge. He has been a billionaire for nearly 20 years, first making the Forbes list in 1998 with a net worth of $1.6 billion following Amazon's IPO. But he's kept pushing along for the following decade, reaching $4.4 billion in 2007, gradually rising to $18.4 billion by 2012, making him 26th on the list. But just over the last 2 years, as Amazon's stock continues to soar, so has Bezos' fortune. He owns 79.9 million shares, or just under 17% of his company. His net worth has grown by $70 billion over the past 5 years, surging by $45 billion in the last 2 years alone, marking possibly the largest wealth creation surge in history. Now, Bezos may not only be the richest man in the world today, he might also become the richest man ever, at least when measured in pure dollars. That's right, pure dollars. In fact, at his peak, Bill Gates, at his peak, was worth $90 billion, marking the largest single fortune ever. But with little sign that Amazon's momentum is slowing, Bezos could well be the first 12-digit man. Think about that. Possibly worth $100 billion one day. He is on track because, well, people like me, we keep ordering and buying stuff through Amazon. And there you have it. Billionaire Bezos has arrived and looks set to make even more history. Congrats to you, sir, and honestly, I wish it was me, but hey, maybe one day, right? For Modern Wall Street, I'm James Sweeney.